get back on your number.
Need backup.
I said get back on your number.
I'm looking to do some damage.
Oh, you come to the right place.
I want to do it slow. Inflict the maximum amount of pain so a guy wishes he'd just die, you know, get it over with, but just can't quite get there.
Oh, I got that. I got that. Look at this right here, boss. I call it the gutter. Jam it up there in the stomach. And these bits right here hook the intestines. You give it a pullback. Poor sucker's guts are hanging right out of his stomach. And he'll get a real good look at him because the wound's not fatal. At least not until the infection sets in.
Friend over there?
Don't gotta come to you. You don't give the green light.
Everything in here runs through me. You know that.
Maytag's in the ground because of that piece of detritus.
So now you want him?
Every day. For the rest of his bid.
Seems you and I have something in common then.
Now, fish, don't make this any harder than it needs to be. It's time we came to an arrangement, don't you think?
You know, I was thinking I was gonna gut you bow to stern as soon as I laid eyes on you. But a lack a day, you look so pretty when you're scared, don't you? Maybe we ought to get the love out of the way before we move on to the hate. What do you say to that, pretty? Yeah, maybe it's time I lit up that leather once and for all. Talk too much. You and I need to have a conversation. My way of saying I know I've been going about this whole thing the wrong way.
You got a man down.
I'm trying to make amends here. Bygones be bygones.
You're a mercurial man, John.
I prefer bold.
All right, just keep it moving, guys. Come on.
Hey, that's enough. Leave us alone.
You sure?
Get out of here.
You don't have to do this. You don't have to do this. You don't have to do this.
You brought it on yourself. I'm just an emissary for all the pain and suffering you caused. All the families you ruined, all the kids.
What about Jimmy? He had nothing to do with this. You didn't need to kill him. And what about his beautiful son? His whole life. You didn't need to kill a beautiful child. After all I've done, maybe I do deserve to die. Maybe I do. But you are no better than me.
But I can be if I want. God has given me the chance to choose. And maybe I should give you a chance as well.
Anything. Anything, please.
Back out.
Of the escape?
Or die?
I wouldn't make it out there anyway. Not with my proclivities.
I want you to give me your word. You hear me? I want you to give me your word!
You got it, John. You got it. Come on. You got it. Please.
Swear.
I'm out. I swear. I swear to God.
I'm out. I swear. All right. I have forgiven you. I have forgiven you. You just have to pray that the Lord Jesus Christ will do the same.
Hey, John, you know, actually about Jesus. Say hi to him for me, will you?